We now know the cause of a deadly mobile home fire earlier this week. Lincoln Fire and Rescue says the fire was started by the 66-year-old smoking in her bedroom while using her oxygen tank, which they believe fueled the flames, making it impossible to escape. The home is considered a total loss, with damages estimated at around $125,000.